Good morning, friends. Praise the Lord. Yesterday we saw that our journey reached in a Samaritan town of Shamron Sebaste, and the stay in this city irritated the Jews who joined the caravan to reach Jerusalem or Bethlehem for the census. The situation was the same for Joseph and Mary, but they took advantage of the situation. Mary spent time in rest, prayer, and preparation for the onward journey. Meanwhile, Joseph went to the city for carpentry work to procure money and food. He proved always a faithful and good servant. Joseph's living example influenced Jesus in Nazareth, and on this model, Jesus spoke often of the good and faithful servant. As we read in Matthew 25:14-30. Let us meditate. Seeing the example of Mary and Joseph, the founder of a new congregation in Europe, Saint Benedict gave this as its first rule: ora et labora. Pray and work. Gandhiji said, "I do not begin a work without prayer. If I have peace and mental purity, it is because of my prayer. Prayer is the key of my morning and the bolt of the evening." Saint Paul gives us advice: be careful then how you live, not as unwise people, but as wise, making the most of the time. Ephesians 5:15. My daily program is this, that is PPP. Presence of God, presenting to God, peace from God. I repeat, PPP. Presence of God, presenting to God, and peace from God. Every day I have works to do and problems to settle. Before or after, I will return to the presence of God, present the matter to God, and enjoy the peace as His gift. God bless you. Have a nice day.